Now, last time I watched The Simpsons, it was the first December we actually did, which was 2020. Today we're doing The Simpsons movie. A movie I've possibly seen at least a few times over the years. I haven't seen it in a while, so this is gonna be an interesting reaction because maybe we'll see stuff I don't remember seeing before. So, after I recorded this, today is the day that we first unshot it! Yay! The Arkham Knight's still going strong, that's why we started supporting that. We're not focused on games, we're focused on the Simpsons movie. It's only 15 years old today. Yeah. Well, not today. This year it's 17. Deleted scenes. Is this a commentary? DMV. Apple Mo. Levels. Sounds and stuff. Springfield News. Huh. DVD, but it's like really. I mean, I'm not like the biggest fan of The Simpsons. I mean, if I was given options, The Simpsons wouldn't be the first thing I would pick. I can watch the older Simpsons at least more I can watch. Some of the newer episodes, probably not. It's not like Family Guy, though. Oh, I hate Family Guy now. The old seasons are so good. And then the new ones, just, at least the ones from like 2010 to a few years ago. I haven't seen the newer seasons. Wow, what a deck. It's E. Hillary. Oh my god! This came out in 2007! remember this scene. Still a lot. Oh. Huh. That's actually a funny meta joke. Expired 2000. Oh my god! And I legally downloaded this movie. Green Day. Not my boyfriend. Binge responsibly. Oh no. Oh my god! A Titanic reference? You gotta put the Wilhelm scream in that scene! That would've been so good! American Idiot Funeral Buzzard! I just pissed off everyone. Good work, dipshit. Maggie's offended. Saying our name, oh no. This detail's so good. For come on. Go to church as a char. Oh, ouch. Okay, now that one is more acceptable. Who the hell is talking like that? Be cool. That's why we even advertise shows doing movies now. This is a 2007 movie. Let me make that clear right now. This is at the break point. He's a kid. He just shot at his skateboard. That's dangerous. Took you a whole... What took you so long, dumbass? He would not. A pig will go ahead. Wow. Wow. Oh my God. You do that in your son's room? No. Ooh, nice. Ha ha! Sweat. Oh my God. What is that? Out. Oh. No. Pussycat Dax to win. Oh my God. Idiot. yeah, because only an idiot would dump something in the lake like that. Oh my God, Homa! Stop acting like an animal. You should have taken. You should have gone home. I'm sorry. You suck! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm a man of humor, okay? Oh, sorry, I've had a rough day. I'm looking for the sensibility.
Drive, drive!
Oh, fuck. Right. 1,000 eyes! Ipa! Oh no! President Schwarzenegger. Oh come on, that one's 200 nose. It's a movement! Idiots. Close bar and just to go to the other side. Oh. Huh? Kitties were waiting. Don't. Oh, no. Oh, boy. You screwed. That's a lot of characters to animate. Oh, boy.
I'm part of the mob!
Oh, that would be baby! Oh, he got her flowers. there it goes. Oh! That pig is so dead. Okay, you know what? We just have that one. It's your family, man! Oh, it's the son of a family stupidity. Says it'll help her! No! The counts! No more count gags. God bless his house. He won't tell. He went backwards. But No. I love Maggie so much. She doesn't talk, so they use audio cues. It's so good. You had that in your wallet? You're doing a Jesse Pinkman? I can't read any of those words, so... Oh, come on! Oh boy. What is this movie? Yeah. Dang it.
The watches?
Above us. Ah, you screwed up. Ah, yeah. He did it, only did it because the hounds give the chase. It's a hunt. You idiot. That's just a stupid bit of luck. That's not a funny gag. The clap. Ooh, that's even worse. But but that clap for Alaska. Bye, hobo. There you go. Now he's out of power. So he's our villain. From Springfield! Tom Hanks. Just as you caused this. That's up to all of us. Broken heart. Symbolism. To be continued. This is a movie. I mean, wait, how is he in snow? Rude. Me. Stupid but funny. Thank you. Oh! Oh! Go on. Oh, where do you get the dogs? I think he would be dead by now. Awkward. Wagamore. Oh no, you idiots. Out. Oh. But you're gonna walk in a hard place. I never got that joke. Hey, somebody, no, he isn't. Oh. Oh, let's try the score. Minutes. Dang, boy, that's the speak savage. Hands through holes and I will turn them into you for my fight. Jetpack? We told you so. The epiphany tweet. Fool us. Oh, did your wife, was that on your wife's side who was, dead at this point? The epiphany! March! Come back down. Oh boy. We're safe. Ah! The dome's cracking. Oh boy. Wouldn't that break? And Dr. Eck died. Are you just sitting there? Went to Hollywood? You fell for that. Maggie's the hero we need! Wow! You damn dang opportunist. Don't be an environmentalist all the time, Lisa. She's nervous. I did things no dog should do. They will haunt me forever. And Maggie got back to Lisa. Mort, sorry, oh my god. It's 11:13, I'm tired. I've been up since like 8:30 a.m. I got safety goggles. Success! Oh! Ouch! That definitely gonna go Mach now. Wait, alright, you know what, I want to see the, there's an extra that actually got my eye. Slightly alternate ending. I want to see how alternate this is, if it's the same thing. I was going into detail about who's doing what. So it's just the same thing. Yeah, oh, it was just a little bit more detail with the building. Heck yeah. It's called slightly alternate ending, so I'll give it a pass. That was the Simpsons movie. Man, this understanding a lot more of the jokes makes it even more funny in my opinion. Basic, but it did feel more like one whole movie, so that's a good thing. Because a movie that, if they pulled a B movie, that would not have worked. It's like Stewie Griffin, The Untold Story. It's not a movie, it's three episodes. Well, technically it's a movie, but they split it to three episodes, so it's weird. Well, that was day number 6 of April Pros. Join us tomorrow for a movie that will make us feel more free than ever before. See you guys then.